So I haven't done a video in a while. I wanted to do an update. I'm walking a neighbor's dog. The sister of the person that actually ran the last building I lived at, funny enough. So I moved into a smaller town 10 minutes away from where I used to live. So I'm in a village, basically. This is kind of like the park. Watching my neighbor's dog, who just thinks it's okay to wrap themselves around everything. Yeah, there you go, buddy. So anyway, I wanted to do a quick update. Definitely before I left the last township I was in, I noticed there was a total fucking smear campaign. You know, one guy was going around telling people that I was trying to rape him and that, you know, that there was police involved, which there wasn't, you know. Of course, this never happened. And then I get to my new place, brand new spanking apartment, and he's at my neighbor's talking about me and saying how I think I'm a psychic, because that's what I do. So it's been sort of like an interesting little tidbit. But now they have got the local meth dealers moved in who are in a child custody battle. Our building is not supposed to have kids. They live perpendicular to where I am. They live on the opposite end of where I am. And so what had happened is the boyfriend, his dad owned the only cab company out here, which they did government vouchers for people on disability and stuff at our building. Well, honey, you're all caught up. Come here, sweetheart. Yeah, you little stinkers. And you're all wet. So basically, and then they started shit. And I ended up with the police waking me up at 5:45 talking about... there was a concern around a fire and a neighbor, and then I asked all the neighbors, and they're like, no, the police never went to anyone else's door. So it's the same, you know, fuck around and find out bullshit is what it is. But I've noticed since I've been in this new township that I have been very vocal about legions and, like, you know, the Freemasonry work, even if it's the Lions Club, you know, and how it's left a real, it's been damaging to our infrastructures here. And basically, in a nutshell, I'm getting a lot of people that agree with me, and they're seeing the consistent inconsistencies. So I basically, with these crystal meth nutheads, basically called them out and said, you're informants, you're working with the cops, and if your constituents knew that you were working with the cops, how would they feel about it? So, yeah, so they've piped down, but you can tell with their little psychosis and methed up minds that they're trying to, you know, find a new way. My thing is this system is collapsing because they're not on the same page. Normally gang stalkers are on the same page with each other. They're not. They're skipping beats big time. No, honey, it's raining out there. It's skipping beats big time. And they're not consistent, and I'm going to take full advantage of this. Like this bitch, like, let me tell you, this taxi bitch, she's in a child custody battle. She's under investigation by CAS. Still has partial custody while she's dealing and running meth through an illegal taxi service that isn't even licensed now because the owner died, of course. And she's got I saw the paperwork, she's got a CAS lawyer. How the fuck do you get a CAS lawyer when you're being evaluated and investigated by CAS? The fuck? So I've been telling anybody and everybody what's going down, but let me tell you, you know, and Targeted Journey said it perfectly, is go ahead and fuck around and find out. I ain't got nothing to lose. Honey, you got a handful of kids, you got a house full of meth, and you got a business under your fucking name right now. You really want to play who's who? Because I think the Better Business Bureau would actually be very interested in the fact that you're taking government contracts and you're the one driving these residents. So anywho, just to let you know, it's ramped up a little bit, but I snapped my foot and, you know, snapped my fingers, sorry, and slapped my hands and made some noise, and they don't like it. So keep up the good fight, kids. It's about to get rough.